Today we will talk about Rahat Kazmi. Rahat Kazmi, born on 30th June 1946 in Shimla, Punjab in British India. Rahat Kazmi is a renowned actor for both television and film. It is safe to say that he has been a household name due to his remarkable work in the industry and a decorated portfolio of famous dramas and films. He began his acting career from the Rawalpindi Center with Goonj. His initial work includes Orak, Anarkali, and Koltar.
बताया कि ये हमारी बहू है.
हाँ, लेकिन ये नहीं पूछा आपने कि आपकी बहू क्यों है. ये उसी शेख नजीर अली की बेटी है अबू, जिसने साजिश और झूठी गवाही से आपको जेल भिजवाया था.
Rahat married Saira Kazmi in 1974, who herself is an accomplished actress and director. Rahat claims that Saira Kazmi brought the best out of him. Rahat Kazmi's work in films include Aaj Aur Kal, Insaniyat, Suraj Bhi Tamashai, Mehman, Mutthi Bhar Chawal, Khandan, Aapki Khatir, and more.
Tanhai se tumhe hall nahi aata.
इस तन्हाई से मुझे क्यों हॉल आएगा भला. ये तन्हाई तो मेरी साथी है, मेरे अंदर है बहुत अरसे से.
तो फिर खत्म कर दो इसे.
तुम्हारा क्या ख्याल है, क्या इसे खत्म किया जा सकता है?
Rahat's gift in acting has also been noted in many TV dramas like Gurbatein aur Faasle, Teesra Kinara, Parchhaiyan, Dhoop Kinare, Zikr Hai Kahin Saal Ka, and Nange Paao are a few of his work in television.
तुम बड़ी ज्यादती कर रही हो सोया. मैंने अपने आप को तुमसे कभी नहीं छुपाया, बल्कि तुम इस दुनिया की वाहिद हस्ती हो. इस सामने मैंने अपने आप को वैसे ही दिखाया है जैसा मैं हूँ.
Rahat Kazmi has also served as TV host in shows known as Mayar and Rahat Kazmi Show.
सन 1950 में मोहतरमा आदा जाफरी साहब का मजमूए कलाम सामने आया. कलाम का उन्वान था, मैं साज ढूंढती रही.
Mr. Kazmi is also head of the Department of Theatre Art of the National Academy of Performing Arts. Rahat Kazmi has also acted in multiple theatre plays staged by Napa Repertory Theatre Company, namely Che Kirdaar Ek Musannif Ki Talash Mein, Habib Mamu, Sham Bhi Thi Dhua Dhua, Salgirah, and Seagull. Rahat Kazmi's talent in acting was recognized at the age of 17. Government Gordon College, Rawalpindi, awarded him with the title of the best actor when he acted in the college's play. Rahat's father was a lawyer by profession and he wanted his son to follow in his footsteps. Hence, Rahat went on to pursue his law degree in Lahore. Additionally, Rahat received his master's degree in political science from Government College, University, Lahore, and a master's degree in English literature from Punjab University. He also successfully did CSS and joined Pakistan Civil Service in 1968 as an information officer. However, in 1976, he resigned from his job to pursue a career in acting.
If you like this video, do share and subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon so you never miss any video from our channel.